evening, everyone. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro later on, I'm Mike Emery. Glad you've joined us for an exciting evening ahead. These are two teams from the East. Our game is between the Philadelphia Flyers and the Ottawa Senators. Close to dropping the puck now, Eddie. What's your thought?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
We have just started the game. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. And he regroups. And that one's chopped in half by Claude Giroux. Shoots one. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Jabbed away by Erik Karlsson. And snapped up by Brassard. Has that point pass as well. And off target with that one. Passing one off now to Smith. And he continues with it up the wing. Fires, got his stick on it. Gathered in by Simmons. Strong play, good reach. Possession reestablished by Karlsson. Decides to go back into his own end to get something started. He's going to skate it on back now. Terrific determination by Erik Karlsson. Takes that pass and looks on. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. The Senators continue to probe up the wing. Scooped up by Karlsson. Dogged determination there by Oduya. Directing that one to Voracek. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Brings a shot. What a save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Propelled to Gostisbehere. That's the end. Good work by Oduya. Ottawa's two-minute penalty is a minor and the call is hooking.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play, reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
The Flyers go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize.
Penalty to number 18.
Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Gains the blue line. Now the puck rounded up by Giroux. The Senators are starting back in the defensive zone. Laid on to Cece. Swept on to Phaneuf. Looking from the blue line. The puck is free, now taken up by Claude Giroux.
Not much going on now. It looks a little bit like a tennis match where they're just bumping the ball back and forth to each other. No attack yet.
The Flyers needed something from their power play and didn't get it.
Well, they certainly weren't going to score, guys, with the way that they set that power play up. Too stationary. They didn't shoot the puck. They didn't have any traffic.
Ottawa's carrying on up the wing. Broken stick, rotten luck. Puck covered, whistle blown. Under 7 minutes left to go. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Got possession. The Flyers lug the puck in center ice. Terrific interception. Gets in. What'll he do? Can he generate something? Philadelphia's getting to the neutral zone. Free puck, thanks to the roadblock. On through the corner. Ottawa's got it in the defensive zone. Still on the move up the boards. Puck controlled by Duchesne. Hey, lightning-like glove save. And this is his drop back. He's going back to get organized. Near the last minute of the first. Shot down the ice, and again, they're going to have to be in a defensive posture here. The faceoff is right in front of their goaltender. Icing is called.
Elliott's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
Philadelphia's got another win. Shot blocked by Dumont.
In the first period.
Slid to Gostisbehere. Oh, he made him stumble. Offensive possession here. Took that right away. Wonderful save. First period has come to a close. Don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries, no goals on that scorecard.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great merchandise from our online.